Now then, just for some fun, there is this blender which is rated only at 120 volts. So it's obviously not designed for this country. But we don't want to put 120 on it, do we? Will it work on 240? I don't think so, not for long. Let's turn this thing on and start increasing the power. But bear in mind, when it does reach 120, that's its normal design voltage. We shall go way beyond it, of course.